What's up, everybody? Phantom Sloth here. We're doing another Vault of Tartarus. This time we're doing Akanthas Path on King's Peak Mountain. And that one is located right here, close to the Shrine of Metis. So if you want to fast travel there, you can just jump down, fight two Cyclops in the mountain, and then you'd have access to the vault. So what we're going to want to do then is hop on in. First order of business, we're going to try and look for the extra chests. And there's the one, and there's the other. Perfect. Wait till our stamina gets back up first. Oh. Did it fall off the edge? Is that what happened? I think I know what's going on here. Actually, no, that's not it. That's not the side of that, is it? We didn't want to step on that. Come on. Pick you up. Let's drop you right here. Ha! I will stand on this. Still not high enough, though. I have questions. I don't know which ones are which. That's the only part that's unfortunate, because I don't know which ones go where. But as soon as I throw this, it's just gonna break, though. It's not gonna make it when I throw it over there. Yeah, it's like that's not gonna happen. Maybe, just maybe. Alright, so we're up here on top of this one now. Let's see. There we go. That's how we do that. Alright, we're working a little bit too hard. Oh, cool. And we got a new actual skin for the Despairer. The Tartarus helm. So let's go ahead and switch that one up to the green one, because I'm really digging this helmet set. That one's really cool too. That one is definitely really, really cool. All right, so given what we now know, jump, dash on over. Don't even worry about any of that part. Jump. And then go up and over. And then now we just wait. Or do we not wait? Do we wait? We don't wait. I mean, here we're waiting, but we don't need to. We could make this one happen on our own. With abilities. This one too, I think. I hit circle twice. I hit circle twice like a goofball. which led to a giant fall. Wolf, and it starts me all the way back here. Lame. Excellent, excellent work, game. Oh, I can make it all the way. Not a problem. Whoops, that'll be a problem, though. Dude, when your feet touch something in this game, you can scrape your feet on something and just keep gliding and be like, alright, see ya. Oh my gosh, and it starts me all the way back again? I gotta stop being so bad. Time to stop being bad at the game. Why did it do that? Can we get an instant replay on me grabbing the ledge and then being like, I got it, I'm gonna climb up, just kidding, I'm going to fall to my doom. Fall to your doom? And of course, you start all the way back. Now I'm just getting angry at the game. I'm trying to take shortcuts and I'm getting very angry with the game. This is the time you gotta buckle down and be more resolute and less impulsive. Cause sure, did I make a mistake? No. The game just decided that I didn't grab the ledge after I climbed up over the ledge and knocked me off of it. But how do you respond? By getting mad at the game? No, because that just leads to you doing goofy things like I just did. Falling to my doom. Fall to your doom! Fall to your doom. Fall to your doom. Open up the other chest. That'll give us a piece of ambrosia. And then we grab a piece of lightning bolt. And that is another 3 Typhon rated vault completed. If you found this helpful, feel free to hit the like button. If you're new here, feel free to hit the subscribe button. And if you really like the videos, follow us on Twitch at twitch.tv/phantom_sloth, and we'll see you in the next video.